Hello YouTube, this is Alex 17364 and Nerfman227. The split personality today is Nikki. Yeah, I called you a split personality. What about it? Apparently the game doesn't like that because it lagged.
If you have F11 on,
I found iron.
I'm getting 26 frames, so I'm assuming I've got Bambi Cam running, right?
Yeah, probably. If the, like, recording, if the frames is red, then yeah, it's recording.
Okay.
So you chop down trees, I'm gonna go and hunt some slimes. Some slimes.
Yep. Yes, this is my first, well, my first Terraria video.
It's not mine.
If I post it, I may not post it.
Why?
I don't know. I don't have a YouTube account yet. I may make one and post Terraria videos with you.
Okay, then make one.
Are you gonna make this into an actual series?
Probably. Why?
With me?
Yeah, why are you asking?
Can you, like, save servers so the world doesn't get deleted?
Alex? Yeah, you can save server IPs, and I can save the world, too. Join red team!
Make sure you save this world.
It automatically does that when I do, like, disconnect. It automatically saves the world. I think.
Okay. I've never actually hosted a server before on Terraria. I just got it, like, yesterday.
Ooh, I found a slime. What the heck? Where the ninja slimes and ninja?
If I made any move mistakes, don't tell me.
The fuck?
I mean, if I make any new mistakes, that's why. Is what I meant to say.
I got shurikens. What now? What you got about say that?
The video been
what?
I said, how long has the video been running?
I don't know. We got okay. 7 minutes left, so I'd say about 3 minutes. Where was spawn?
I think I started a little later than you.
Yeah. Where spawn? That's my only question. Where spawn? Ah! Slime! Slimer! Spawn was someplace over this ridge, right?
Yeah.
That thing and I messed up the jump pad. But where over this ridge? It was... God dang it, I lost spawn. Nikki, die.
No, I've got valuable items.
You won't drop the valuable items unless if we're on hardcore or medium core. God, I remember when me and Spore tried to play medium core.
Yeah. If we were on a hardcore, that would stink. We've acted a leader or character so many times.
Yep.
That would be ridiculous.
Yep.
If we beat the wall of flesh, it will automatically change the server to medium core.
No, our characters won't go to hardcore, but like the server will go to hard mode. Which
hard mode.
Kind of, yeah, adds all kinds of new monsters and bosses and stuff to murder us and stuff for us to mine and stuff to kill.
Hey,
and
this piece of wood is glitching out, I can't pick it up.
It'll just zip through your inventory eventually.
Okay.
I'm making a cave home.
See you doing anything.
That's because you're not near me, sucka. And you didn't join red team either.
Oh, that's the guide.
Yes.
I was giving the guide some building materials.
How many times did you press random?
Here.
Thank you for the wood, sucka. I'm gonna mine the stone.
I feel like a noob. I can't make that jump.
You are a noob, sucker. You know, I should name this I Play With The Noobs.
Okay.
Just name the yeah, that's gonna be the name. I Play With The Noobs.
You want a wooden sword?
Sure.
I can't make
a wooden sword that. Because I got all the wood, sucker. What now, sucker? What now?
No, that's not all the wood.
Dang it!
I already had a full stack. Oh, other than that.
Forget your wooden sword. I got a deadly wooden sword. Where's my? Oh, here's my wooden arrow. And I got a bunny. What now, sucker?
How'd you get that?
How'd you get that what?
The bug. The rabbit. I know you're using the bug to get that rabbit.
Yeah, I know I'm using the bug. And what about it, sucker? My sister's hating on me now. Must kill slime. Got it.
I can't kill your rabbit.
No.
Yeah, that reminds me. Which team did you join?
Red.
Red. PvP is enabled on my character.
Okay then.
Except that doesn't do anything since we're the only two people on the server. There's no other teams.
Yes.
I got a very lucky spawn in my single player world, though.
What is it?
I found an eye of, I had a demon doll to...
Oh, that's lucky. You should talk about the spawn what that we had in our personal spawn? Server.
What?
What about the spawn we had in our personal server? Goes right five different demon altars. It's like, wait, what?
Not even in the corruption. Should I make a wooden door?
Sure. We don't need to remove this dirt wall either. We can just put wood wall over it.
Oh, cool.
Like, see how it merges together? When we go to make a more permanent shelter, we'll actually remove the dirt wall. But in the meantime, I'm gonna go and kill some slime, sucker. Die!
Okay, what's a good way to get NPCs to spawn? Because I really haven't played this game that long.
Slime fail.
I haven't been able to get the merchant to spawn in my single player. Probably because they keep on dying, but...
Yeah, that's probably it.
Ooh, some copper. Not right on the surface, but... Oh, wait, is that iron or copper? Oh, that's iron ore.
Nice.
A few pieces of iron ore on this, pretty close to the surface. Not enough to make anything, though.
Yeah, unlike me, where I found enough to make 10 iron bars, sucka. I don't know why I keep saying that.
Okay.
Because I feel like it. And where'd this random crater come from? Okay, I'm gonna get started on another house.
I only got this game yesterday, though.
He did.
Like, seriously, I only got it yesterday.
I know. You're a complete noob.
So... I haven't even... seen a lot of silver ore in... To me, I could probably pass up silver ore thinking it was stone. Cause
probably.
I've never seen it before. I've seen videos of other people playing Terraria, and to me, it looked just like the stone blocks. They may have retextured it, though.
No, they didn't.
So it looks pretty close to stone.